Hello, this is Exquisite Timepieces in Naples, Florida. Thanks for joining us. If you like this watch or any of the timepieces we feature on our YouTube and social media platforms, please come on over to exquisitetimepieces.com's website or give us a call at 800-595-5330. We have the OMEGA Seamaster Railmaster Coaxial Master Chronometer for presentation today. The original OMEGA Railmaster, released back in 1957, was a simple, practical, and elegant watch designed for the railway staff or anyone working close to electrical fields. Also known as part of the Omega Trilogy, this watch was reissued for its 60th anniversary in 2017 as a limited edition, along with the Seamaster 300-meter diver and, of course, the Speedmaster. The model we have here today is the standard production model and carries that late 1950s tradition of watchmaking excellence onto the 21st century. Perhaps the most charming aspect of this watch is the dial design. It is a simple, no-nonsense presentation. The watch is a three-hand analog timepiece with no date or other complications to clutter or distract from its sole purpose, telling the time. And telling the time is something that it does with the best of them. Inside this watch is the OMEGA Calibre 8806 self-winding master coaxial movement. A certified master chronometer, as approved by MEDAS, this watch is tested for timekeeping accuracy, is unaffected by magnetic fields up to 15,000 gauss, is resistant to shock and positional timing variations or deviations, and is unaffected by temperature fluctuation. The case design, with screw-down caseback, and because of the presence of a screw-down crown, can afford this watch 150 meters or 500 feet of water resistance. While not a dive watch in the traditional sense, this Seamaster Railmaster is at home and capable in the water, and can take whatever most of us are capable of throwing at it. The bracelet and clasp of the OMEGA Railmaster are excellently built. Durable and rugged, the stainless steel links articulate well and allow the band to drape across the wrist comfortably. The bracelet has two half links available for fine adjustment and sizing, and of course, as with most modern OMEGA bracelets, the links are held together with the high-quality screw and pin system. The clasp is also nicely done, is of a dual-trigger deployant style, and engraved with the OMEGA logo. On the wrist, this watch presents with a confident stature. It has a sporty tool watch appearance, yet still exudes the classic 1950s style of the watches from which this design is based. At 40 millimeters in diameter, the Railmaster should be comfortable on wrists from 6.5 inches up to and including 8 inches. Thanks for joining us. If you've enjoyed this presentation of the OMEGA Railmaster, please visit our website, exquisitetimepieces.com, or come to our store in Naples, Florida, anytime.